Welcome to J-Day 2021. It's a celebration of cannabis, but also a process. We're on the outside right now. We're gonna go check it out real soon.
Yo, the people, I just wanted to get on here real quick to highlight as to how much of a sick event J-Day 2021 in downtown Auckland was. The event organizers, sorry, I don't know who you guys are, but thank you, it was a sick event. Anyway, if you don't know what J-Day is, it's a celebration and protest get together, bit of a festival to battle marijuana prohibition, the legality of marijuana. And it happens on the first Saturday of May in loads of different countries around the world. And you know, everyone was really well behaved. There was families walking through, there was hundreds of people there, everyone was on the same buzz, everyone was chilling. Nothing happened, you know. Alcohol was banned from the event for a pretty good reason, you know. Bob Marley says it best: alcohol is the destruction of a nation, herb is the healing of a nation. And I truly believe that if you look at the holistic health benefits and you look at alternate medicine, you know, you'll realize I'm hoping to make a few videos about that soon. Yeah, and you know, there was sick music, you know, a lot of dub, a lot of reggae, bit of psychedelic rock as well. And you know, the protesting in the best way possible, you know, out in the middle of a park in downtown Auckland, you know, in the middle of the day, you know, no interruptions, no cops, no government intervention, you know, it was sick. And you know, I was literally just chilling at the event, you know, just got my phone out, wanted to get a few clips. And then now I'm just having a quick chat about it. But anyway, thanks for watching the video, everyone. Have a blessed day, and big up the people.